after receiving a £2 million makeover to clean up its act, it would be hoped the complaints of antisocial behaviour at the level would have decreased. However, the problems seem to be carrying on, but possibly just relocating slightly. The residents at Hanover Crescent, which sit opposite the level, are considering installing gates now after claims that antisocial behaviour is going on in their communal gardens, due possibly to a lack of public toilets at the level. Residents say their gardens are frequently used by people as a public toilet and by drug users as a place to take their drugs. They even say in the past homeless people have set up tents in the bushes. The residents of Hanover Crescent say it's in these gardens here where the antisocial behaviour is taking place. Frequent sightings of evidence of drug use, such as dirty needles, empty needle packets, bleeding tissues, empty beer cans, they're all spotted here on a regular basis. So, was the revamp at the level worth all the money?
It's probably not very safe for younger children. Like, there's a couple of schools up there. So it's probably not... I don't know, it sounds horrible putting gates up, but... If they are, like, it's a deterrent, so it will work.
Control the area. They've come to a place like this where they see it not policed by anybody, and they like to try and take control. They see it as a place where they can actually come and do their drugs or maybe shift their drugs. But that's not really the problem. The problem itself does go on in town. The fights and the drugs all happen in town. It's just that this is a place that isn't policed or isn't looked over by any governing body, so they feel they can get away with it.
The cost of installing gates and railings would not be cheap at £40,000 and would have to be met by residents, meaning the work would be done in stages or not at all. This is Caroline Rundell for Latest TV News.